Well, heads up for parents. Hillsborough County families have until Sunday to decide how children will return to school next month. Over in Citrus County, the district says the deadline to enroll students into Citrus Virtual has been extended through Monday at noon. And we know there's a lot on your plate. So to make it easy for you, we've made a full list of all the school decision deadlines across the Bay Area. You can find that on abcactionnews.com.